It's an estranged relationship. The father has not been around, primarily because of war. Vietnam was too much for him, and he didn't feel that he could adapt back into society. You know, we see that a lot with the warriors. He's still a warrior, you know, obviously, because his mind is all place, you know. So when he gets, when he finds out it's his son, he's really conflicted. He's got to try to explain to his son why he left. And then there comes the humor, you know, in trying to explain something you cannot explain, you know. So Jerry had a good time with it, you know. We both did. You know.